So when I see an anterior open bite, one of the very first things I would do is I would make study models. And a very, very helpful tool for diagnosis is to try and hand articulate the study models. If, in fact, when you hand articulate the study models, they fit well, but the patient can't get their front teeth together in the mouth, what you know is that the intra-arch relationships are probably acceptable. It's an inter-arch problem. The maxilla and the mandible, something has changed. So just a simple way of starting to think about the process.